Hey everyone, welcome back to the Everyday Talk. It's Rahim and today we are diving deep into the world of 2020's MacBook Pro with the M1 chip. When in a students and content creators use who use it for everything from making assignments, watching movies, editing videos and much more. Although this laptop was released a few years ago and not the latest and greatest, but it's still an absolute powerhouse in 2023. So if you are in a market for a new laptop, stick around as I share my experience with this revised as a student and a content creator, because this one might just be the right choice for you. So first of all, let's start with the design. The 2020 MacBook Pro 13 inches maintain the iconic Apple look with the sleek aluminum chassis like previous MacBook Pro models. The 2020 version features a unibody aluminum enclosure. Its slim profile and lightweight design make it incredibly portable for those always on the move. Apple's meticulous attention to detail is evident in every corner of this machine, from the precise machining of the aluminium to the satisfying click of the trackpad. It's a testament to Apple craftsmanship. Once you got the laptop, opening it up, we are greeted by a stunning Retina display. The 13.3 inches screen is a marvel. It's not just vibrant and color accurate, it's also equipped with True Tone technology. This feature adjusts the white balance in real time to match the lighting in your environment, ensuring that you always get the most accurate and comfortable viewing experience. Whether you are working on detailed documents, watching your favorite movies, or fine-tuning the photos, this display truly shines. Although this display is not best in the business as per this date, but it is something not a lot of laptops hold. Now moving forward and talking about the performance, which is where the M1 chip truly shines. Powered by Apple's own ARM-based architecture, this chip is nothing short of a beast. Everyday tasks, from web browsing to handling your emails, are executed with lightning speed. But where is true flex of this, you can say, the chip and its muscles is in more demanding applications. For example, whether you are editing high-resolution videos, running complex simulations, or multitasking like a pro, the MacBook Pro with the M1 chip handles it effortlessly without breaking a sweat. I have been using it lately to edit my videos and have casual photo being edited on the Lightroom, and it works like a breeze for me. For more videos regarding the apps I use and my workflow, stay tuned on the channel and consider subscribing, because it never hurts to learn new things about your tech. Now moving forward and talking about the battery life and software compatibility. One of the standout features of this MacBook Pro is its exceptional battery life, which has never been seen in any laptop before, and which is, you can say, that it is all thanks to the M1 chip's incredible efficiency. You can count on getting a full day's work done on a single charge and even more. It's perfect for students, professionals, and anyone who needs a reliable laptop that won't leave you frantically searching for an outlet or any, you can say, coffee shop where you can charge your laptop or things like that. Now, I know some of you might be concerned about software compatibility, but let me put your fears to rest. Apple has made monumental strides in this department. Most popular apps have already been optimized for the M1 chip, and they run smoothly like butter and work as a dream. For those who haven't made the transition yet, Apple's Rosetta 2 translation layer does a fantastic job of making your work seamless, so you can be confident that your essential softwares will work flawlessly. Furthermore, this transition was much faster than expected. Almost all the major developers have shifted their softwares and made them available to be downloaded for Apple Silicon and Intel chips on Macs. So there are very clear chances that you will get to run your desired software on this new MacBook Pro M1 13-inch and other Apple Silicon Macs without any problem. So making this video short and simple, in conclusion, the 2020 MacBook Pro with the M1 chip remains an exceptional choice in 2023. It's a combination of stunning design, blistering performance, all-day battery life, and impressive software compatibility, making it a versatile workhorse for a wide range of users. The students, professionals, and everyday casual users all will find this laptop more than good enough for their daily workflow. So if you are on a hunt for a new laptop, this gem from Apple should definitely be on your shortlist. So this wrap up for today's in-depth review of 2020 M1 MacBook Pro 13-inch model. If you found this video helpful, please give it a quick thumbs up, share it with your friends, and consider subscribing for more detailed tech reviews, tutorials, and tips. And don't forget to leave your questions and comments down below. I would love to hear your thoughts. Thanks for watching, and I will catch you up in the next video.